Welcome everyone to our next tutorial of MM configuration. Here in this tutorial we will see how to activate MRP for MRP areas in MM. Enter transaction code SPRO in SAP command box, then press enter. Click on reference IMG here. Go through this path, materials management, consumption based planning here. Then MRP groups, then master data, MRP areas. And click on here, activate MRP for MRP areas. Click on new entries here, activate this area and press save. Go through this document. To activate MRP for MRP areas, enter transaction code SPRO in SAP command box, then press enter. Click on SAP reference IMG, then after go through this path, materials management, consumption based planning, master data, MRP areas, and click on activate MRP for MRP areas. Click it over here, then after click on new entries, activate this MRP area. And press save. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Please subscribe our channel on YouTube.